Despite the fast-spreading Omicron variant, the TSA is expecting to screen around 30 million people this holiday season, a number up from last year.
Tomorrow is expected to be one of the busiest days for travel. KITV4's Eddie Dowd talked with officials with how that's being seen here in the islands.
We are just a few days away from Christmas, but already officials are seeing an uptick in demand for travel when compared to last year during the holidays.
Officials with the Safe Travels Hawaii program say around this time last year, roughly 10,000 passengers flew into the state daily. On Tuesday, that number was more than 30,000.
It may not be a good time to travel, but I think people really want to see their loved ones, their families, so we understand that. We just want them to do it safely.
And it's not just visitors traveling. Pablo Cortez III lives on Oahu and says he didn't fly last year for Christmas because of restrictions. Now people can travel to the state without quarantining so long as they're fully vaccinated.
Well, you know, I guess it's the new normal, you know. But I'm vaccinated because a lot of us are in the state.
Other Hawaii residents decided to avoid the holiday rush by traveling early.
Well, actually the flight was cheap today at this time, so that's why I chose to fly right now. I mean, it's been busier, but I think this is pretty okay.
Now, for local residents, the biggest thing officials are asking is to, one, give yourself plenty of time. I know they stress this a lot. They say with this increase in demand for travel, we don't know what to expect. So you don't know how long that line is going to be when you show up. The second thing, though, and probably one of the most important things to them, is parking. They expect it to fill up very fast. It's already filling up now, so they recommend finding a shuttle or any other form to get to the airport without actually having to park here. Reporting at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport, Eddie Dowd, KITV4 Island News.